StudyItOnline.com/LiveWire.
So, yeah.
Ah, this is the tune.
There it is.
This is what has led to our demise.
Yeah, we're not long for this world.
Friday, right?
Getting ready to take 10:30? Off for the weekend. Actually, we're getting ready to clean up. And this song comes on. In the men's room.
Yeah, we're in the... I head into the men's room to go use the urinal.
Unfurl his gigantic hog.
Just stopping in for the short stay. Had to take care of some business.
Mm-hmm, do you know?
And you follow right behind me and go to the stall next to me, and the song is playing.
We start singing.
And I think I said something like, some cocaine, I can get a little bit of that right now. And give me a little bit of energy.
Yeah,
and we just start like riffing, goofing off, being
silly.
Dumbasses.
And I'm in my stall. The exact words I say is, oh boy, cocaine makes me have to pee. Woo! I do cocaine. It makes me have to urinate. And you're like, ha ha, me too. And then you leave.
And then I go and I'm washing my hands. And then as I'm turning around, I see some shoes in the far stall.
Mm-hmm.
And like through the little crack in the stall, whoever was in there was already up and about to exit the stall.
Mm-hmm.
And I caught a glimpse of an eye flashing through the gap, and my eye meets that eye, and I immediately recognize that eye as the eyeball of the new general manager.
No!
Kerry Bahagia.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
As we are in there just riffing on cocaine.
About how much we love cocaine. Scott, the wind carries Scott's feet out of there.
And I go, hey, remind me. Hey. Remind me. I'll see you in the meeting. And I just, literally, have a meeting. Bye. Yeah,
preparation, dedication, work.
You didn't say just kidding or anything?
Nope.
Like that.
His go-to was work, meeting, prep. He leaves. And then all
you're
I hear
still in there
is, so you do cocaine and it makes you have to pee. Well, that's good to know.
Oh.
And then the door shuts and I'm just like, no! It's the new
Wait, so
general.
Did you even talk to him or you were still?
I just hung my head in beat-faced embarrassment.
But how did your interaction happen? Was it face-to-face, or you were still in the stall?
No.
He said that and then just dropped the mic and out.
It was a toe-tapping affair from underneath of the bathroom stall, from one stall to the next, as he washed his hands and walked out.
Wait, so you had no idea he was in there until he said that?
Until I heard his voice. And I'm just like, oh,
what?
God.
When you just, all of a sudden, you hear
I
a
was
voice
done
go,
going to
so.
The, so, my morning show does cocaine, and it makes them have to pee. Good to know. And then he walks out. No more ha-ha, wackadoodle, zingburger, good show, made me laugh. No, he just leaves.
Oh, God, he thinks we're all cokeheads!
He thinks we're all drug addicts! He'd be one quarter right. I'll let you, the listener, decide who is. So, damn it.
I mean, and here's the thing. The guy's brand new. He has no idea.
He has no idea. We're joking.
He didn't know.
And we're all really energetic because the weekend's here. And you and I are playing grab ass in the stall. And I like doing cocaine and then go to bathroom. Hoo-ha. And he's just thinking, great. My guys are skiing.
And I was thinking, too, producer Mike here, that since we're doing this break about it, maybe he thinks, hey, they're overcompensating for what happened. This is their way. They're going too far.
Yeah.
Which is indicative of the fact that they were being truthful. They do
guilty.
Cocaine.
Well, I mean, I'll admit it right now. I snort cocaine off this microphone every morning.
Yeah.
I don't care who knows. Every single morning.
He does a
right
big
about 7:53.
Oh, yeah.
No, I do not do
I
that.
Just got my teeth whitened. Jesus, man. Look at least.
Oh, dear.
Wow. Yeah, he does a lot
do
of coke.
Not.
Great.
You what do you care what he thinks? He probably knew you were kidding.
We don't know that. He does. Like I said, he doesn't know us from a hole in the wall.
He
we could be the biggest messes on earth, and he would have no clue.
Because
he's
we're
singing songs. I literally said, oh, cocaine. I could use some of that right now.
Hell
give me
yeah.
A little bit of energy.
Woo!
I love cocaine. Much as I can get. Makes me go to the bathroom, which is what I'm doing right now.
And he's usually and a very jokey fellow.
Tucked away in the bathroom there. We had no clue he was even in there.
No idea. Damn it. So our new general manager is convinced that we are all just gacked up.
If he comes to me and asks me, I'm telling him that you're all cokeheads. I'm definitely doing that. Definitely.
Well, if he is listening, Mr. Kerens.
Carl Parcheesian.
Parcheesian.
Candace.
Mr.
Pakistani.
Pythagorean theorem. Mr. I, for the record, have never done cocaine. Ever.
At work.
You're waking up with Justin, Scott, and Spiegel, the 98 Rock Morning Show. 98online.com.